Cześć, witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku The Walking Dead poświęconym Michonne. A w poprzednim odcinku byliśmy na łodzi z naszymi jakimiś przyjaciółmi, których jeszcze imion nie zapamiętałem. Jeśli oglądacie moje serie, to wiecie, że czasem mam z tym problem. No ale do rzeczy, więc płynąc tą łodzią usłyszeliśmy jakiś sygnał wołania chyba o pomoc jakiejś kobiety. Dodatkowo nasz jachcik utknął na wraku jakiegoś innego, który był pod wodą. No i przez lornetkę zauważyliśmy prom, który był przy brzegu. I postanowiliśmy właśnie z tym facetem tam podejść, zobaczyć, czy tam nikogo nie ma, czy są jakieś części do naszego jachtu, żebyśmy mogli płynąć dalej. Nie od nowa. Nie to, sorry. Kontynuuj. No, ta drabina to trochę tak na słowo honoru. No właśnie. Na taśmę wszystko poklejone. A nie chciałem używać okna zamiast drabiny, ponieważ nie wiem, co tam się właściwie znajduje w środku. Wygląda na kompletnie opuszczone. Seems like this place was someone's home for a while.
Do you think your friends came through here?
It's hard to be sure.
We should look around. Nothing but a hunk of old metal.
To żelastwo może nam się przydać.
Maybe we'll find something down there.
We'll have to go through the cafe to get to the stairs.
You're just looking for Mr. Honeybars.
Always. This place isn't in great shape. Think we can float back to the companion on this?
Ah.
Wątpię, sądząc po tym, że na dnie jest pełno zombiaków, które urządzają tam sobie marsze.
Locked.
If one of us can get our hand through here, maybe we can unlock it.
I pewnie coś tą rękę chwyci.
Nice.
Wygląda bezpiecznie, chociaż znając standardy The Walking Dead, coś tam pewnie jest. Ale nic więcej nie widać.
I don't see anything. Doesn't mean there's nothing there though.
No. The question is, which one of us wants to reach in there to open it? One of us has to do it, right?
Dobra, ja to zrobię.
I'll do it.
Niech już mu będzie.
Well, here goes nothing.
Be careful.
Okej. To nie jest dobry znak.
Need some help, Pete.
Ready when you are.
Ale ta ręka nie wyglądała na zgniłą, no ale zaraz się przekonamy, co tam leży. I wyglądała raczej na damską rękę. Okej, okay, sporo krwi.
Come on. What happened here?
Oh God.
Są związani i martwi, ale nie ruszają się, więc ktoś ich załatwił?
They don't look like walkers. Wonder what happened to them.
Whoever did this made sure they wouldn't come back. Their wrists are zip tied. They couldn't fight back. These people hadn't turned. They were executed.
Jesus. Holy shit.
Stay here. I'll be back soon.
Mommy, when are you coming back?
This photo. These are their kids. Vanessa and Rashid were here. If they left this behind... Michonne
znowu ma jakieś flashbacki z przeszłości.
You've got that look. Same look you had when...
I'm fine.
You don't look fine. All right. They wouldn't have left this on purpose. But I gotta hope they're still alive. That they made it off this thing.
I myślę, że tam na dole to jest właśnie pomieszczenie, do którego prowadziłoby to wybite okno, przez które mogliśmy się tutaj dostać. Oczywiście nie mam takiej pewności, ale to jest moje przypuszczenie. Weź wyjmij tą maczetę, skoro słyszysz, że tutaj coś jest nie tak. A jemu co?
If we're gonna find anything in this boat, it'll be in here.
Dobra, zabij go, żeby się nie darł.
Poor bastard. What we saw up there, the execution of those people, what was done to that poor man. Who the fuck could have done that? It wasn't war. It wasn't even self-defense.
No one else did this to them. They did it to each other. I've seen it before. This world changes the best of us. Sometimes for the worst.
Not like this.
Hold up. We don't know what's in there.
What do you...
There's a duffel bag. Looks like it's in good shape.
Tak, ale...
Any sign of people?
Looks quiet.
Dlaczego mieliby zostawić tutaj tą torbę?
Thanks.
Chyba, że ten kobiecy głos to faktycznie była jakaś pułapka, chociaż... Żadnej radiostacji tutaj nie widzieliśmy jeszcze.
Someone scavenged everything else but left this.
No właśnie o tym mówię.
I know, but damn. We could really use this stuff.
To jest pewnie ta decyzja, co w pierwszym sezonie. Czyli... kiedy znaleźliśmy ten samochód wypchany jedzeniem i innymi potrzebnymi nam rzeczami. I mieliśmy decyzję albo go zostawić, albo wziąć.
Cigarettes.
Don't show those to Berto. We finally just got him to quit.
Plenty of ammunition.
357. To jest mniej więcej odpowiednik 9 mm, tylko że najczęściej wykorzystywana w rewolwerach. Dobra, to chyba wszystko. A nie, jeszcze są brzoskwinki.
Oh my god. Mary Lily's peaches and beans. God, I used to have these three times a day, breakfast, lunch and dinner. Drove my mom crazy. We should see what else we can find. Never know when you're gonna find another one of these.
Logan Santos.
This thing's probably been empty for years. But who knows?
You think candy bars are just gonna magically pour out of there?
Hey. Never hurts to try.
I haven't had one of those in years.
Nie, tutaj jest coś nie tak. No, kto normalny zostawiłby taką torbę? Nawet nienormalny by wiedział, żeby wziąć tą torbę.
Money's still here.
No use to anyone now.
Jakbym jeszcze raz kopnął. Dobra, to trzech razy sztuka. Jest! Wiedziałem, że coś będzie. To dlatego nie mogliśmy otworzyć tych szafek wcześniej.
Whoever's in there, come on out.
Shit.
Back up. Back up. Greg.
Co tu się dzieje? No.
Easy.
Sam się obniżyć.
Who are you?
Look, kid, just
tell me. Now. I'm Michonne. And that's Pete. We're just passing through.
Yeah, sure you are. That bag belongs to us. So step aside, all right?
A możecie nam powiedzieć, co się tutaj stało na tym statku?
Don't be stupid. I don't want to do this, but we need that stuff. So just back up.
Some of our stuff is in there. Let us take it and
not gonna happen.
Damn.
Po prostu świetnie. Ej, fajne to. Podoba mi się ten system. W sumie to miałem go w dupie, ale skoro tak trzeba było. Przepraszam na chwilę. Okej, i już wracamy.
Hey!
Stop her!
Let me go!
A to kto?
Stay put.
Ilu ich tutaj jest?
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job.
Ale co się tutaj dzieje w ogóle?
You gotta be kidding me. And you've got help this time.
Mają nawet podróbę Glenna, tego co nam do nas mierzy z kałacha.
Thought you were a solo act.
What the hell is going on?
Don't play dumb.
This is a misunderstanding.
A to?
Damn.
Aha.
I know Sam here didn't do all this. Get them all onto the boat. And be careful. These new ones aren't fucking around. We'll take them to Norma. They try anything. Shoot them.
Zawsze musicie coś zestać, naprawdę. Już było tak dobrze. Byśmy wzięli torbę, byśmy sobie poszli.
Let's see. Two canteens, a lighter, pocket knife, machete.
Any bites, rashes, coughing?
No, they're clean.
You know we're gonna need those weapons back.
Don't worry. You'll get them back. Once we've cleared all this.
No właśnie chcę sobie wyjaśnić i sobie już iść.
You know, if I had my way, I'd just dump you over the side. See how well you swim with your hands tied behind your back.
Guy might talk to me. Maybe I can get him to listen to reason. You're lucky she's calling. He doesn't seem like the most reasonable guy.
Listen, I know we can work something out. We can just
not talking to you.
Might be worth the shot.
Don't be careful, all right?
Hey. Cut the chatter. You speak when spoken to, understand? All right. You. We'll start with you. What's your name? It's okay. You can tell me.
My name's Michonne.
Randall. Now that the
Na razie nie mamy za bardzo pola, żeby zgrywać.
Let's talk about what you did.
Bardziela.
We didn't take anything from you.
Shut your mouth. I'm talking to your cohort. Bet we're not the only ones you've stolen from.
I didn't steal shit from you.
Then you've got nothing to worry about. Let's see here. Nice machete. You handle those walkers back there, but how are you against something that can actually fight back? It's plenty sharp.
Untie me, and I'll show you.
I'll bet. Weapon like this, you gotta be comfortable getting in close. Getting messy. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder? Mother? Father? Couple sisters, maybe? Not kids. You?
Chyba Michonne tego nie wytrzyma.
Oh man, I wouldn't have guessed that in a million years. So you, you got nothing left to lose. No wonder you're all stoic and shit.
Tak jak mówiłem, nie mamy pola.
Well, I like you and I. No shame in that. Look at that. Here we are. Monroe.
Naplucie w twarz mogło się jedynie źle skończyć tutaj.
Doubt you got a good look last time you were here. Too busy stealing from us to appreciate our little community. Bet you never gave them a second thought. Folks you fucked over?
We haven't been here before.
Save it for Norma. My sister. She's the one in charge here. She'll be just thrilled to see you. Zachary, thank God. You hurt?
I'm fine, Jonas. I'm fine.
Here, found your missing medicine.
Thanks. I'll get this back to the sick bay.
Hey, your job.
Czyli mamy tutaj wątek LGBT.
Come on.
Inne litery alfabetu.
Randall, what's all this?
To jest jego siostra?
I hope I'd never see you again, Samantha.
Norma, I'm
not a word.
Tak, to jest jego siostra.
Found them on the ferry, along with this. That one there. Michonne? She's the one to watch out for.
That true? You dangerous?
You don't believe me? I've never been wrong about something like this.
I got nothing against you people.
Good. That'll make this easy.
Randall, escort these ladies to the storeroom. Find somewhere comfortable for the other two.
A możecie nas po prostu wypuścić? To naprawdę przyspieszy i ułatwi cały proces.
Come on.
You got this under control?
Sam!
Greg! You'll be okay!
Get moving.
Sam, Greg, Michonne... Jene, dużo tych imion znowu. Dopiero co skończyłem przygody Clementine'a, już się zaczynają nowe imiona.
Where are they taking Pete?
Don't you worry about him.
What about Greg?
Ale jestem ciekawy, co się tam wydarzyło na tym statku.
Like something's missing. Luckily, my sister's good at getting answers. She'll find out what you did with the rest of it. And if she doesn't, the two of us are gonna have ourselves a talk.
I'm not gonna let you do this.
Keep an eye on her. She's got a knack for starting trouble. Anything goes down and I'm blaming you. See you soon. I'd say make yourself comfortable, but that's probably not gonna happen.
We've got to get out of here.
No i wszystko przez ciebie, głupia suko. Hey, Greg.
These people.
Will you be quiet so I can think?
Fine. You go right ahead. Should have never involved my brother in this, and now you, Who knows what they're gonna do to him?
You've been here before, right?
Yeah, I have. I know my way around Monroe. I can lead us out of here. This is my fault. I'm so sorry, I was just trying to protect my family, that's all. I never thought they'd go back to the ferry. I didn't know.
What the hell is going on here?
I just wanted to use the radio to reach people. I never expected that Randall will show up there. Not after... ties are too tight.
Oczywiście ma jakieś swoje tajemnice, które pewnie poznamy dopiero później.
Anything with a sharp edge.
Someone really loves their SIGs. Same brand that was in the duffel.
Never.
Mob Jack.
It's the name of the ferry.
It must have come from there. They took the life vest too.
To nam się może przydać.
Hey, Sam.
Are you looking? We gotta find something.
No tutaj nie ma wielu rzeczy.
This used to be full.
How should I know?
This is why there was nothing left on that ferry. It's all here.
Jednak nie ma szans, żebyśmy wzięli stąd wszystko. W ogóle jeśli wydostaniemy się sami bez niczego, to już będzie sukces. Znowu jakieś flashbacki? Tak jest. Znowu.
What's going on? This is freaking me out.
I tried to help you.
I know.
Ciekawe, czy na sam koniec przygody Michonne wyleczy się z tych swoich fobii, czy tam traum.
Come on.
If you want to get out of this, I need you to tell me the truth.
You saw those bodies back at the ferry?
No, trochę ich było.
We traded with them sometimes. Randall killed them all. Everyone. Even the kids. Came with his whole crew. And he just murdered them.
Why would you ever go back to the ferry?
The radio. It was our only chance to reach outside help.
That worked out well, didn't it?
Obviously, we were wrong.
Then they took what was left. That's why this stuff is here.
That's what they do. They think they own everything on the water. Whatever they find, they take. And if you put up a fight... Well, you know what happens. They just... It's nothing to them.
I saw what Randall did.
Now do you get it? If there's anyone out there that you care about, don't tell these people a thing.
Okay.
Someone's coming back.
Jakaś przydatna wskazówka.
The pipe's loose. Just a...
Ale jak ktoś idzie, to się teraz nie uwalniaj.
We have to get out of here.
Sam, that's a bad idea.
I haven't heard a better one.
No i co dalej? To się źle skończy.
Listen, whoever comes through that door, we jump them. That's the only way we're getting out of here. It's now or never.
The time's not right. I'll get us out of here, but not like this. Just wait and follow my lead.
Forgive me if I have a hard time trusting you.
Quiet down here. Here I was, ready for a fight. Nice work. Kept it together. Which is good, because Norma wants to talk to you. Nothing but a friendly word. Come on now. I promise.
What about Greg?
Well, that's what Norman wants to talk to you about.
Czyli myślę, że chyba jednak dobrze postąpiłem, że ją zahamowałem. Tym bardziej, no, on miał broń ze sobą, więc co ona mogła zrobić? Ale dobrze. To by było dzisiaj tyle. Dzięki wielkie za oglądanie. W następnym odcinku już dowiemy się, czego chce od nas ta cała Norma, czyli przywódca tej grupy. Znaczy, myślę, że to jest przywódca. Może ktoś jeszcze jest nad nią wyżej, tego nie wiem. Ale dobra, bez zbędnego przedłużania jak zwykle. Dzięki jeszcze raz za oglądanie. Trzymajcie się, do następnego. Cześć!